a scare at one of the largest IRS mail processing centers in the nation.
KMBC 9's Haley Harrison was there as hazmat crews went inside on a report of a white powdery substance found in an envelope. Haley?
And thankfully, this was just a scare, but of course, because of the significance of today, everyone here was on edge.
For the second time this year, Kansas City's hazmat unit rushed to the IRS mailroom on Pershing Road to investigate something that just didn't look right. Hazmat technicians suit up and head inside. It should be a fairly typical call, but not this time. This is September 11th.
It's not necessarily out of the ordinary, but like on a day like today, it's something you take a little bit more interest in.
Back at Station 27.
We look for radiation, we look for corrosive products. We are utilizing some of these meters to look for flammable atmospheres, toxic atmospheres.
The unit's chemist shows us a gamut of tests technicians can run, each delivering near instant results when moments matter. Using those devices, crews went into the IRS mailroom, one of the agency's largest processing centers in the nation, where around 11 Wednesday morning an alarm was activated warning of a white powdery substance found in a letter. Within half an hour, the hazmat team figured out it was boric acid, deadly to ants and roaches, but not people. A routine call that, because of the calendar, was anything but ordinary.
It's just a day that you might, you take pause and maybe reflect a little bit.
Now, technically, DHS tells me this was boric soap. The main ingredient in that is boric acid. Again, not harmful to people, but just to be certain, this envelope was packaged up and sent to a state lab in Jefferson City for even more testing. Reporting live, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.